She has all the money in the world, that seems like, whoever it is, to be able to do this. But they are waiting for that day that you rely on that as a sole income. That was her big, I think, power trip. She waited until a bunch of us relied on that income, because that was our only source of income. We'd been doing it for so long, we didn't think. She waited until she had complete control, basically, over your situation. And that's when she wanted to yank that rug right out from under you.